revolution begins here. Good morning, I'm DJ Chi. You are now tuning in Uni Utama FM for the latest news updates. Crime news, Kota Kinabalu. An Indonesian man was arrested for allegedly raping three sisters aged 7 to 12 for almost a year in Telupit, Sabah. Police picked up the 24-year-old farmhand at the Kampung Baru Yong plantation on October 10 after the victim's aunt accompanied the children to lodge a police report 2 days earlier. Baluran OCPD Sub Kasim Muda said that the initial investigation showed that the man was a worker at the farm. It is believed that he took advantage of the sisters when nobody was home. Police are continuing their investigations for statutory rape and have sent the girls for medical examinations. Moving on to social news. Georgetown, Penang Transport Master Plan PTMP projects will be tendered out in the second half of next year, says Chief Minister Chow Kun Yeow. He added that the project delivery partner and the state are presently looking into the financial structure of the PTMP and other aspects of the project. Chow said the Penang South Reclamation, Penang Island Link 1 and light rail transport projects would be bundled together where later each project can be packaged out according to the risk allocation. That's all for the news updates today. The news is edited by me, DJ Chi. See you again and have a good day. Uni Utama FM News. The source of the news is from The Star Online. Uni Utama FM. Inspirations begin here.